I won't take so much time. It's been a long time. It's been more than 1 year and a half since my last film released. మీ అందరిలాగా నేను కూడా శ్రీ రాఘవ గారికి పెద్ద ఫ్యాన్, అందుకే ఈ ఫిల్మ్ చేశాను. అండ్ ష్యూర్ ఖచ్చితంగా ఈ ఫిల్మ్ మీ అందరికీ ఒక యూనిక్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఇస్తుంది. ఐఎమ్ వెరీ వెరీ ష్యూర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ విల్ బీ వెరీ వెరీ స్పెషల్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్, ఫర్ అస్ అండ్ ఫర్ యూ. ఇట్స్ బీన్ అ లాంగ్ వెయిట్ ఫర్ మీ టు వర్క్ విత్ దిస్. ఐ వుడ్ కాల్ హిమ్ a very very special person in my life. I have lot of respect for his craft. I waited 18 years to work with him for NGK to happen. I'm sure everybody will say this. I thank Dream Warrior Pictures, Shri Satya Sai Arts, Radha Mohan Garu, and everybody on stage, Reliance Sridhar Garu, Sony Music for being here with us, and all the wonderful legends from the Telugu film industry, B.A. Raju garu, thank you so much for being here with us. And definitely all my technicians, quickly Shiva, for patiently being here with us for like two plus years, missing his brother's wedding, pushing his wedding. He was with us on the set every day. Vijay, every day with us. Praveen garu, for being there. And of course, Prabha, I missed taking your name in the Tamil press meet. Prabha, thank you so much. Shreya Sulia, sir. And Yuvan Shankar Raja, we are missing you here, because this combo is a magical combo. Selvaragavan Garu and Yuvan Shankar, they have always been a magical combo. So I'm very, very happy to be here, part of this film. And to the lovely ladies, Rakul and Sai, it was not easy. Not easy to work with this person. After 20 years, I definitely struggled. But for them to catch up with the challenges, you know, what he was throwing and to do what he was expecting was an amazing experience for us, shooting for almost 108 days. Ee film lo grassroots level politics. Yeah. I love you. I will come. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Okay. Quickly. Thank you. So, like every film, I want this film also to be remembered for a very, very long time. I think just for the love of art, love for cinema, we have taken this 2 years and we have done this film. I'm hoping we will all satisfy all your expectation this May 31st. This film is very, very special to me. I am hoping it will be very, very special film to you after watching this film. I just want to say two things, just quickly two things to all my lovely fans. Just two things. I don't want to give you any advice, but this is what I've been watching on the social platform. We always think about what others are doing. We always think about what others are saying, what mistakes others are making. So we always spend a lot of time on social media pointing out, criticizing, talking about others. My brothers, sisters, please think about yourself. See what mistakes you're doing. See how you can self-criticize yourself. I want you to grow, test yourself, self-criticize, and I would want you to spend more time on yourself and not about others, criticizing others and talking about others. So definitely want you all to spend this very, very crucial time on yourself. So that would be my sincere request, humble request with what I'm watching. And next, definitely, I genuinely think more than asking what the government is doing, we should ask what we can do. What the government is doing for the nation, I think we should say what I can do for my country, what I can do for my state, what I can do for my people. I think NGK talks about that, what one individual can do, how he can be a change maker, than pointing out fingers at the government. I am sure it will translate the state and the nation into national GNH, gross national happiness. That's what Bhutan says. I'm hoping all our states, the whole country, can become that if personally everybody can think of that and make the change. My respects to both the states here. My respects to both the honorable chief ministers, KCR Garu, and of course, Jagan Anna, I call him. So, Jagan Anna, my hearty wishes, my sincere wishes. I'm sure both the states will see lot of glory in the coming years. And I see lot of youngsters coming into the politics. And I just want to share you one information. Do you all know this? This is an important information. Only 2.5% of a population out of 135 crores, only 2.5% of a population, they know the manifesto of a political party. Only 2.5% read or aware of any political party's manifesto. Without knowing that, we have been voting, we have been part of the election. So I truly believe everywhere there has to be an awareness with youngsters about politics. This is a small film which will connect, which will talk about all that. Definitely very, very happy with a lot of youngsters being a part of the politics. I am also been watching KTR Garu, very active on the social media, connecting with every issue here. And also we have one of the youngest CM now, Jagan Anna Garu. And of course in Bangalore also we have Tejaswini Surya, a 26-year-old MP going. So definitely there is opportunity for everybody. Everybody should be aware of the situation happening here. So thank you so much for everybody's time here. Sorry. So, I always vouch for this. I would want to give Clean Entertainer. This is a U certificate film. I'm sure family will come and love this political drama. It is about grassroots level politics and what happens at home. I'm hoping this will be a wonderful summer release for all of you. Again, sincere thanks to Radha Mohan Garu for being with us, even before watching the film, to stand with us shoulder to shoulder to support this film. This has been a beautiful evening. I'll definitely shake hands with each and every one of you. But again, thank you so much for all the love you've been giving for us for all these years, for NGK, and for the release. I am also aware schools are reopening. Lot of fans, well-wishers are giving notebooks, uniforms for school kids, blood donations. I'm watching all that. I'm watching all your activities. No, I'm really supporting it. And heartfelt thanks for all the productive activities which you're doing with the fan club, so-called fan club. Thank you, well-wishers. Thank you so much for the love. And as always, మీ ప్రేమ కావాలి, మీ ఆశీస్సులు కావాలి. థ్యాంక్ యూ.